Hello, everybody. My name is Gavin Poyer, and welcome to Denzel Curry and Kenny Beats with Diet. Now, I know that this is part of like a full project, but I just wanted to pull one of the pieces out separately so you didn't have to listen to like a 17-minute video of me just talking, you know. So I'm not aware of too many projects that Kenny Beats and Denzel Curry have collaborated on. Off the top of my head, the only one I can think of is the song Isaiah by Guap Dad 4000. If you haven't heard that song, go check that out because it bangs hard. It's a good song. So Kenny Beats, he's got these really sparse and just like bass boosting sounds, and Denzel Curry has one of the most powerful and sustaining voices in rap right now. So this should be a really good collaboration.
So the lesson here is patience.
See you there, Kenny. The lesson here is fuck this place. Let's get the fuck out of here. Kenny.
Pamela Anderson, Pam Grill. The man's here. There's no fear. Came through with no tears. I don't cry. Matter of fact, I don't lie like a bedside. To tell the truth, then I tell you what it is or what it ain't. Please roll me up another dank, another smoke. Though I see it as the antidote to cure my daily anecdotes. I see my thoughts as adios. Finito. I get New Jerseys like I was a Guido. The ego. Gotta be vetoed if you want a free throw. The evils. Stay with the scripture.
All right, he's going off right now, but like he's about to go off even harder, probably. It's so hard to focus because there's really beautiful visuals in front of me. I'm trying to listen to the song mostly right now because to me that's what's most important is hearing the song. But I also really enjoy the visuals as well. Whew. Okay. I probably have to take a deep breath right now because I know he's about to go in and go nuts, and I'm going to lose my breath because I'm going to be rocking out. So here we go.
What your mama read you? You got to milk the game, son. I couldn't bottle feed you. This next bar was about to do some logic shit. But now I got to stop the shit and let me pop my shit. Drama still added on. Stay positive. All my niggas on my side on the opposite. Get money from a show, then deposit it. Yo, shows got no holes, I acknowledge it. So braggadocious, spit sick shit, it's atrocious. Rising like the stocks, not broken. The Shogun came through with no gun. One man, Ichiban, fresh out of Japan. Do it like a man, and what I demand is some fucking peace and quiet. I told him, please go to church and please get on the diet.
He just sounds so. He sounds so good, so aggressive, so powerful, and I looked away for a second, and then I looked back, and I just was reminded that there's, like, these visuals that are happening. I just get kind of overwhelmed when I listen to Denzel's voice, so it takes me to a different place, for sure. It's very magical for me. Oh, so good. So good so far.
Jukebox came with the doo-wop. 1 billion and two cops can't find Tupac. Two shots, that's two grazed in 2 days.
What goes up must come down on Tuesday. And I don't like Pixar, Miss Star. I am the master. I came through like a bastard. Nobody followed my style. People say I would fall off, but I've been here for a while. So nope. Are you ready for the motherfucking giant, the tyrant, the titan, the ogre, the lycan, the vampire, taking over empires? The game was the tooth. I'm a fucking pair of pliers. We gon' do them Vinny style. As you can see, this nigga got many styles. No too many niggas that got semi rounds. And cold like ice. Put thorns to your crowns. You go out like Christ, my nigga. Get money from a show, then deposit it. Yo, shows got no holes, I acknowledge it.
Oh, man. Oh. Yeah, I'm loving this. This is so good. I can't wait to listen to the rest of the project. I need to definitely pay more attention to the visuals because right now I'm just getting lost in the music. I'm getting lost in the sauce, man. Oh, holy crap, though. He's just one of the best right now, you know? That's just where he is, and honestly, that's my opinion. You can have your own opinion, that's totally fine, but for me, he is just on a different level, and he is so consistent and good, and
braggadocious, spit sick shit, it's atrocious, rising like the stocks, broken, the shogun, came through with no gun, one man, Ichiban, fresh out of Japan, do as I command, and what I demand, is some fucking peace and quiet, told him, please go to church, and please get on the dice.
Wow, yeah. Yeah, I really enjoyed that, and I know it's a very short song out of an entire like 17 minute project, something like that. So if you like this video, let me know and I could do more Denzel Curry, specifically from this project because it's new and I haven't listened to it. Yeah, so if you liked it, just let me know if I should continue doing this. Okay, I can take a breath now that that's over. I'm going to be listening to this a lot, though. I can guarantee you that. If you like the video, let me know. Have a great day. Bye.